For all these years, I thought I would study arts and make progress to go back to my country. I would teach there, but suddenly I think now all of my dreams are shattered.
I can't go to Afghanistan, and if I will go, I know my life is in danger, and I know I will die.
I'm a student of fine arts, and I've been living in India for more than 7 years now. But my family is back there in Afghanistan. I have 3 sisters, 1 brother, and my mom and dad. We are the generation who were born in considerable freedom in the age of social media cell phones. We had no idea of civil wars. My mom shared her experiences, how they couldn't go out, and wearing burqa was compulsory. They didn't have any right to go to the school. سلام مادر جان خوبه؟
ها وقت خرابه مردم تشویش حتی چند تا جوان ها خود خوب کشتن بودن بخاطر ترس و وحشت کرده همستان برن بیرون
سلام مادر جان خدا حافظ شو
خدا حافظ
Every day, I just wait for this call to hear what my mom is going to say about the situation there. I'm worried about them. I'm worried about my sister. She's not even going to job. Nobody's going to out, and everywhere is a fear, tense, that what's going to happen with their future.
I'm living in India and I've not got my refugee card and I'm afraid of rejecting.
We are approximately 20,000 Afghan refugees in India. Some Afghan refugees are still since 15 years, since 17 years. The future of Afghanistan is very dark. We don't have any hope for Afghan people who are over there.
To share my thoughts, I have started painting. This is one of my paintings, a woman in burqa. When I imagine myself into that burqa, it's not only to cover her body, but a cage that takes her away from freedom.
I want her from the world to consider Afghan situations. More than 30 million Afghans are there. They are the humans, at least to be considered as a human being. And I want from the world to consider to their rights and to stop killing Afghans anymore.
I hope the world give us attention. Right now, it's just a dark tunnel with a ray of hope.